Morning, dear children. As university examinations are commencing, so I am discussing one more essay of studies by Francis Bacon. This essay has been prescribed in the syllabus of University of Alabama. Francis Bacon, as we all know, is considered as the father of English essay of studies in one of the 10 essays published by him. It displays the early style of Bacon, which is a shone of adornment. In this essay, Bacon tells us about the importance of studies in our life. He of studies reveals how Bacon has believed in mere idle and how he gave due consideration to practical common sense and worldly wisdom. So let us discuss the summary. Describe three main functions of studies. As he says, studies serve three purposes. First, they give us pleasure when we are alone and resting. Secondly, they make our speech look beautiful. And finally, they also enable us to make sound judgment and arrange our affair ably in the conduct of our business. As far as the particular of anything are concerned, only to an experienced person can make Only experienced person can make correct decision and execute them. But learned person are also able to make general statement and organize thing in a proper way. We should not depend too much of studying, rather on experience as well. Spending too much time in studies takes a person lazy. If studies are used too much, it is decorating speech. They give birth to affection, and to make judgment only by book is just a disposition of scholars. Studies and experience. Studies make up the natural shortcoming. They can become perfect only when experience is added to them. Natural abilities are like wild plant which require pruning. Only studies can prune natural abilities. Studies without experience, however, are not much useful. Now, practical use of study. Those who are cunning consider studies to be useless. Those who are simple admire them. Only the wise person use the wisdom gained from studies. Studies by themselves have no wisdom. They must be supplemented by other. One should not take what one studies for granted. One should also not study to learn. Learn how to take and make speech. The proper use of study is to wait and consider what one read, what one learns, and what one observes. How to study? A person must know how to study. Various kinds of book. There are some book which one can read hurriedly. There are those book who also which should be learnt by heart. Then there are at least a few book which must be read thoroughly and properly absorbed. While there are many books which can be read only in parts, then there are few which should be read in full and with labor and attention. If the books are unimportant, a person can read them by through others and make notes of them. The notes of a book made by others are in most cases useless. Reading, writing, and discussion. Reading books develops the personality of a man to the full. Discussion makes a man ready-witted, however, but it is writing which makes a man exact. A man who writes only little must have a great memory. A man who does not talk to other must have a ready wit, and man who read little must be very clever in order to hide his ignorance. Studies and character. Studies pass into the character of a person. The study of history makes men wise. Poetry makes imaginative. Mathematics provides sharpness to mind. The study of physics makes people profound. Morality makes men serious. And logic and rhetoric provide the ability to argue. Study removes the defect of mind. Finally, studies remove various defects of mind. There are exercises for curing physical trouble. If a man has stone or suffer from kidney trouble, he should take up bowling. Archery is good for lungs and breast. Slow walking is good for stomach trouble and riding for the head. Similarly, a person can improve his mind with the help of studies. If a man is not able to concentrate, let him study mathematics. If a person finds it difficult to discover difference, he should study scholastic philosophy. Similarly, if a person cannot find similarity between various things and passes on from one thing to another, he should study the legal cases. Thank you.